For sure, it is a very big thing today, what we have seen. We have suffered so much. Politicians come, they promise us that they want to prepare for us the way nothing is taking place. We have suffered so much. When our dead people die, we just carry them from that main road until we reach here. We have got mothers, sometimes expectant mothers, who want to go and give birth to young babies. Sometimes we just roll them using the wheelbarrows until we reach the other side. We have got young children who are going to school. They cannot walk to school because of the mud. So we have really suffered as our villagers in this area. And it is just by the grace of God, as the Bible says in the book of John, 1:46, that can something good come from Nazareth? This our village is just like Nazareth. It had been neglected by the politicians and nothing has been happening good. So when we see this thing, this is why you see this crowd coming this side. It has rained and we would have not come here. Could it be that it has not touched our hearts? So we want to say thanks so much to Dr. Kweso, who have decided to help us because he's one of us. And for sure, we Maanya people, we are very much unhappy with the government. We have been voting every now and again, nothing is happening. We were promised that this time round the road was going to be made to us. But until to date, we have seen nothing. We have been neglected by the government and we are the people. Every time we pay tax, we vote and nothing is forthcoming. Here in this village, we are fishermen. Even carrying the fish to the market has been a problem. Carrying the tomatoes and the vegetables, we are also doing horticulture here. We cannot even market our things. So we have really suffered. And then if the doctor can do this thing today for us as the villagers, we just want to say thank you so much to him for what he has done to us. We want the money that we were to be given to be put somewhere. We don't have the nursery in this village. There is no electricity. We don't have water. We are just the way we like we are. So we are appealing to the governor and the MCA of the area, Mr. Oguta Justice, that the money that we were supposed to be given for the construction of the road be taken to something else so that we can also have something also as Kenyans.
Jina yangu ni Elena Chieng, kutoka hapa Mahanya. Tumesumbuka na hii njia, tumesumbuka. Wanaambia sisi, pea sisi kura, pigia sisi kura, alafu nitengeneze barabara. Tunapiga kura sisi wote Mahanya, tunafanya kura inakuwa block. Alafu saa ile tumesawa pea kura, tumewaambia tu waende kwa maba. Waende kukunywa. Waiko kwa stuli ya juu. Na sisi tunasumbuka. Ha? Tunasumbuka. Na leo, nimepiga santi sana kwa daktari Okweso. Bila ameona masumbuko yetu, tumesumbuka sana. Ametengenezia sisi barabara. Leo, hata wachuku yangu wataenda kwa sule. Kwa maana barabara ni mupia. Ninywe.